Birchville. I'm Sophia.
And I'm Chris, bringing you the news for Thursday, February 22nd, 2018.
Today we have Mrs. Fowler's class leading us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Mrs. Fowler, second grade, take three.
Lunch today will be barbecue, roasted chicken, peas and carrots, mashed potatoes, and a breadstick.
Lunch tomorrow will be baked macaroni and cheese, steamed spinach, garlic toast, and blueberry crisp.
Now it's time for Joe with the weather.
Hello, I'm weather reporter Joe Adovino. Here's today's weather report. Today we will see temperatures of 44 degrees. We can expect cloudy skies. Remembering that we film a few days in advance, as of right now, I predict that recess will be outdoors today. Miss May will let us know if this changes. Tomorrow, expecting skies with a high, rainy skies with a high temperature of around 49 degrees. From the Robertson Weather Center, I'm Joe Adovino. Back to you, Chris and Sophia.
Let's go to one of our field reporters to see what's happening around Robertsville.
Hi, Roadrunners. I'm Rachel Chuzo reporting here. Let's interview some peer buddies. Let's take a look.
Hi, guys.
So, right now, they're all playing with Play-Doh. What do you guys like about being peer buddies?
I like about being a peer buddy because you get to help and play with other kids and make them learn how to play with stuff.
What do you guys like about
What I like about peer buddies is that you're allowed to like teach them how to like do some fun stuff, and you're allowed to do crafts with them.
What do you like about peer buddies?
I like about peer buddies. It's fun, and you can teach the kids like what you can do.
Thank you.
All right, we're ready for you.
I like being a peer buddy because it's just a very nice experience, and it just helps me learn more about like how like they act and how like they're not really that different.
Okay. I like it because I can help my peer. I can teach them how to play games, how to do crafts, and all those things. And I just like to help her.
Okay. Thank you.
What I like being about a peer buddy is it's a rewarding experience, and I enjoy it, and it's a lot of fun, and I learn new things.
Thank you. Let's go over here. What do you like being about a peer buddy?
I like that these kids that they can't do what we can do, so if we help them, they can excel.
Okay.
So,
if you guys want to be a peer buddy, ask your parents to sign up. Back to the newsroom.
Today is George Washington's birthday. George Washington led the United States to victory in the Revolutionary War and then became our country's first president.
That's all we have for today. I'm Sophia.
And I'm Chris, encouraging you to follow your dreams.